You mow and apply weed and feed to keep your lawn healthy and green, but if done carelessly, excess fertilizer flows to the neighborhood storm drain when it rains. Underground pipes then carry those pollutants to the closest stream, river, or lake with no treatment in between. Join your neighbors in preventing water pollution. Sweep or blow fertilizer and lawn clippings back into your yard, and test your soil to make sure you only apply the nutrients that your lawn needs.